A follow-up now to a story we first told you about in January. A lawsuit against the Effingham County School District has been dismissed. According to the ACLU, which now represents the plaintiffs, they chose to drop the current case. The ACLU says it plans to refile a new lawsuit that's more comprehensive. The original was filed by two parents on behalf of their students. They accused the district of racial discrimination. No word yet on when the new legal action will take place.